So the sound ID reference software doing the popping glitchy sounds, even for with a play test signal, which is not really ideal, which is I barely even installed it back, and it's still sort of doing this type of stuff, even with music. So music's probably gonna do the same. Let's try it. Fine. So this is the glitchy sound. Very unusual.